So Dave, we walked up, we saw this, and man, we had to know more about it. So what? Tell me about it. What it started.
Well, it started out as a 31 Model 8, 2 doors down.
Okay.
Stop. The thing was super high. It was about 24 inches off the ground. The roof was like, I don't know, 2-story building. So we took about five and a half inches out of the roof. Fabricated a chassis from scratch. Four link suspension, air ride in the back, cantilever, air ride in the front, small block chevy, 5-speed trans, of course, and satin paint. It's a Lexus color.
Oh, really?
Super shiny, but we painted it satin and
put a matte clear over it.
Matte clear over.
Nice. So now this isn't your average rat ride, man. I mean, we've been talking. Aaron and I have been talking about. There's an evolution in rat riding. They started out as, come on, let's just say, pieces of crap.
Right.
And now they're evolving into this kind of stuff. I see bridge work. Yeah. I see nice panels. But it's still got a rat ride feel.
It's got that feel. And that's what the customer wanted. He wanted something low, loud, and obnoxious. So that's what we tried to give him.
But with enough detail that you still got to look at it a million times.
Absolutely.
It's cool. So just got it done for the Syracuse Nationals?
We got it done Thursday night, 11 o'clock at night.
It's wow.
A 40-minute ride from my shop to Syracuse. We got it out here. Still had to set up the tent. Got home at 3 in the morning and was back up here to start the show on Friday at 6:30.
Okay, but I want to know something. Tucci Hot Rods is known for that. Because every time I see you, you're like, yeah, man, we were working till the last minute. And, you know, it's because you guys are always pushing out so much product.
It is. And that, and you know what? I talk to a lot of shops, and it's not just us. It's everybody.
Yeah,
no matter when you start these things, they always end up at the last minute. But that's when all the creative stuff starts to happen,
yeah.
To be honest with you. I mean, we're plugging away. I have my son working with me now, and all these little things start coming together, and then it just, like, falls together at the last minute, and it works.
Tell me about a couple of little details here. I see that we've got this really nice crossbow.
Yeah, so we used some refurbished walnut paneling out of some older buildings in Syracuse, New York. That was all planed down, and then we had that all CNC milled to keep the contour the same. We used a lot of little like computer things. My son's a industrial designer.
Okay.
So he designed all the seat frames and the bridge work. All the window surrounds. We had them all water jetted, and but still kept everything kind of old looking and traditional looking. Even with the set of Dakota Digital gauges, I mean, they're analog, they're painted black, they're kind of subdued, but it all worked out.
Dude, you knocked it out of the park because it's got just the right touches of old, new, rat rod. It doesn't scream like. It probably drives so much nicer than you think it's going to. And I see even the steering wheel is a quick release so that it's easy in and out.
Right, right. I mean, we even put, there's air ride on here, like from AccuAir with all the sensors. So there's no guesswork. You can go down the road. The customer can get in it, push one button, it's set where it has to be. And it's,
I know what it is. It's badass. Dave Tucci at Tucci Hot Rods. More from Shifty Steer.